I made this video in exchange for a couple of free beers at the Nile River Explorers camp in Uganda, and it was a wicked day out on the water. We made the edit, drank some beers and hung out, and then I tried to upload it to YouTube and it got taken down for copyright, and I totally forgot about it until now. I think we filmed this like 2 years ago, but I was trolling through my hard drive and I just found it, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. I did have to take the original songs down, I just threw new ones on top of it, and I think an audio track is missing. But anyway, check it out, because this is such a wicked day on the water on the White Nile, and I miss that river so much right now, because check out the weather outside. Why are these things always so hard? Fuck. Why are these things always so hard to use? Fuck. Whew, struggle is over. Check out that view. It just started snowing this morning. Gonna have to tap into the motivation reserves for the next couple of days whilst the weather keeps us up. It is frosty out there. It's like the polar opposite to Uganda. I can't just walk around in my board shorts with no shoes on out here. But the kayaking is pretty sick here. Anyway, to the video. Alexander Falls. We've been sessioning Cuban all day, everyone's pretty tired. I got a couple of good tricks, Val got some good tricks, and Yusuf has been slaying it. So good to see a local boy crushing his local whitewater. But right now we're moving on to the final and most important part of the day, the Bad Place Beatdown World Championships. There's a lot of events out there, but this one is so different to all the rest. All the other events are about who's the best. Today is all about who is the worst. Whoever gets beat down the worst in this hole wins. It was my idea, so I'm gonna drop him first.
He wanted to get away from it.
Think of it as an investment in your body.